Jaclyn Griffith, and what RX means to me is something that I always strive to do. It's not very often that I get to do an RX workout, maybe 10 times a year, but it doesn't mean that I don't stop trying and give it my best when I do my workouts. But when I am able to do a workout RX, I really like being able to click that RX button right next to my name on Wattify.